Flames are able to stay in the air due to the phenomenon of lift, which is generated through the interaction between the wing and the air. When air flows over the curved surface of the wing, it creates a difference in pressure, with lower pressure on the top and higher pressure on the bottom. This pressure difference produces an upward force on the wing, which is called lift. The engines of the plane provide the necessary forward thrusts to keep it moving through the air.